So, I'm going to show you now if you don't want to be filming yourself to post a solution. This is an iPad, but I'm sure the Android has a similar function. So, on the iPad, you can come here and go to Control Center, customize controls, and then there will be one here. There will be one at the bottom called screen recording. So, here, let's see. Here you see it's screen recording, the fourth from bottom to top. I'm adding it to my control center. So now when I close my settings and I move to another app, let me move for instance to this very simple app called Whiteboard. Now, and I want to make a video of what I'm doing. Then I come here and I click on this button at the very bottom, just below the bell. I have already clicked on it, that's why I'm recording, so I will not click on it again. And then that's when it starts recording everything that happens on your screen. So here you can come and write everything you want, X plus Y equal U, and then you switch. So this is a very simple app. It does not allow you to zoom in and out. So if you don't know which app to use, there is GoodNotes. GoodNotes is a very professional way to write. Let me add one more here. You can zoom, and then what you write will appear at the bottom, will appear very nicely. No, let me go back. Well, you know what I mean. And then you can say this is in V, U and W are linearly independent, etc. So you can use this. It's a very good one. Penultimate, I'm not sure if this is paid or not. I have had it for a long time. So penultimate is also a very good one because you can zoom in. And you can make this zoom, and then when you write big here, and it appears small. Some people like that it moves by itself, and then you can write like this. You're recording the screen. Another app would be Notes Plus. So Notes Plus, I think it's paid. I have these apps for 4 years. I don't quite remember. It probably has a free version with less resources. And then you come here and write, and this writes very beautiful. And it can simulate very nice types of things. Like this, and this one you can also zoom in and zoom out, and it also has this function that you write at the bottom and it appears at the top. So this is also a very good app. Last one, this one I think does not exist for Android, is Inkflow. I have the paid version, but the free version has almost all the features. And you come here and write, and it really feels like writing with a pen, that if you go slow, it's bigger, if you go fast, it's thinner, and if you have a pen, some of these apps are even sensitive to the pressure. I think this one is also sensitive to the pressure. Okay, so the next video will be my solution now using this type of technology. Let's stop this recording.